You missed a call.
Oh, thank you. Was it my doctor slash trainer?
No, Jenna, it was Dennis. Dennis Duffy.
Calling me? Why?
Well, Jenna, Dennis has been going around calling all the people he's ever had sex with.
Did you talk to him?
Yes.
Did you pretend to be me?
I did.
Did you do an impression of me?
Of course.
Was it British?
It was.
Oh my God. Okay, Liz, first of all, the only reason that there's English inflection in my speech is because I lost my virginity to the My Fair Lady soundtrack.
Jenna.
And second of all, you guys had broken up, and Dennis and I were in a very emotional state because of Hurricane Katrina.
Okay, Jenna, stop. What you did was disgusting. But how long have we been friends?
7 years. Yeah, we met at that car dealership in Chicago for that audition. And you were still trying to be an actress despite your neck.
Oh, right. Right. Well, we have both seen this happen too many times to have a strong female friendship torn apart by some guy. Dennis Duffy thinks he can ruin our friendship like someone like him ever could.
Thank you, Liz.
I mean, the idea that this guy is walking around thinking he means anything to me is just absolutely ridiculous.
It's unacceptable. You know, we shouldn't let him get away with it.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's give him a piece of our mind.
Let's stab him. Yeah. Your thing.